X-ray diffraction in this podcast. So we recall that it's an analytical method for determining the arrangement of atoms in regular crystal.